Hi everyone, my name is Assassin. Don't welcome back to my Assassin's Creed Chronicles India walkthrough. With Blast Heart. Memory free.
Hamid, what do you know about the Kohinoor? Is it a power source? Enough, Alexander. He's no good to me dead.
He's no good to us alive either, if you ask me. Let's put the bloody stone in the box, see what happens.
I suppose you're right.
Good. Can we get back to the temple now?
Yes. Let him rot. We'll come back tomorrow and see if he's more cooperative.
How dare you?
How long have you served? A few years. Hoping to stay out of trouble so I can get a few more in before retirement.
I got it.
What plans have we?
I'll never get past that checkpoint looking like myself. I'll need a disguise.
No one gets in my way. Not this time. That's it. No one gets in my way. Not this time.
No direct line. Perhaps I could bounce my chakram off the walls. It's a good start. down, one to go. A little smoke should shield my movements. Got it.
Where did they go?
This sucks. That's it.
That's it. Now to get back to that checkpoint.
That's it.
Through the gates. Anybody else? And we're locked down.
Just move. Don't do anything stupid.
No need for the disguise now I'm through. I need to reach Amid, and it isn't going to work where I'm heading. The bells are linked here. Perhaps I could use my chakram to cut those links. Nearly there, old friend. Hold on.
Have you some-
good.
Good to see you, my friend.
Fine.
Thank you, my friend.
You're a tough beast, you know that? Who took you? What did they want?
It was Major William Sleeman. He was asking about the Kohinoor. He wasn't alone. Alexander Burns was with him. You've heard of him, I assume.
By reputation only. He has killed many of our brothers. You are lucky to be alive.
Luck has nothing to do with it, brother. Unfortunately, Sleeman took the Kohinoor.
You lost my Chew?
Something big is happening, Arbaz. They talked about a box and using the Kohinoor to power it. It may be Ezio Auditore's box that the Brotherhood lost long ago.
So you want me to steal the jewel back? And the box?
Yes. Go to their new outpost. You'll find them, and I hope the entrance to a secret place I've been suspecting for a while. A precursor site may be underneath the palace.
Interesting.
Very interesting.
I'll take care of it. Stay out of sight, my friend. I need to find this Major Sleeman. He can't be far.
I need to talk with you about the security arrangements, Sergeant. Follow me.
There he is. I need to keep on his tail, see where he heads.
Something bothering you?
No. It just seems like there's something important going on. And the last thing we need is...
That's it.
Faster, Arbaz, faster!
Make sure the men are properly rested. Too many seem to be lacking concentration. Palace is exposed. We need to make sure that no one can scale these walls.
Very good, very good, very good.
I don't want to hear your excuses, Sergeant. I want it to be done.
Got to keep moving. Quick, Arbaz.
That's it.
Guard this entrance with your lives. There are assassins in the area. They will eventually find this place. So, keep your eyes open.
The Major has ordered us to seal this entrance. Take the handle to the wheel and guard it with your life. Yes, sir.
You'll die for this.
That must be the entrance to the precursor site. I need to get that handle back.
What? Something bothering you?
No. It just seems like there's something important going on, and the last thing we need is something to come along and derail it.
Don't move.
There's a lot of easy work in this place. If it's too hot for anyone to cause too much trouble.
That sounds great. I've been all over myself.
Seen much battle?
Fair amount. Began to think that's all there was for a time.
How long have you served?
A few years. Hoping to stay out of trouble so I can get a few more in before retirement.
Got plans, have we?
Nothing fancy. And I've had enough excitement by then. A bit of country living.
Let's think about it.
On what?
What salary did you write home about?
Not the way you spend it.
Live for the day, that's what I say. The problem with this job is that every day might be the last one.
What should I do? Think.
Sir.
Dante. Why?
You better run!
Why you left?
Entrance.
It was almost cute. Finally. I don't know what to do. Wait. Let's think about it before I make my move.
You! Stop!
Assassin! Help! Over here!
Flower! Not again! How dare you! Happens. Don't you dare doing that again. No, stop it! Move now! Ah, finally.
There's Sleeman. I need to find another route. A quicker one. Oh. I need to watch my step around here. Seems things are a little fragile.
Huh. That's why. Fragile.
I need need to move fast from here. Try and beat Sleeman to whatever it is he's looking for.
Again.
I need to move fast from here. Try and beat Sleeman to whatever it is he is looking for.
Don't be so clumsy.
Next time. Subscribe to my channel, click on the like button, and we continue this time. Bye bye.